everybody. We are back at UK Games Expo 2019, and I've stopped off with Alexia to find out about the latest offering for Ticket to Ride. Alexia, what have you got here?
Sorry.
What do you have here?
So I have Ticket to Ride London. So I don't know if you have heard about Ticket to Ride New York, the previous one.
I've played Ticket to Ride many times.
Okay. So this is a quicker and smaller version of the game. It takes 15 minutes to play, and it's 2 to 4 player game. And of course, this time, we have features double-decker buses because it's London, so we had to.
See, I love just how thematic this game is and how tactical you can be with it. And if it's a smaller, quicker game, I love the idea. Now, if people want to find you guys in the hall, where can they find you?
It's a good question because Asmodee, you can take care of all booths, so I don't exactly know. No, I'm kidding. When you enter, we are on the right, and there is a big banner, Days of Wonder, so, and everything is blue, so you can't miss it. And we also have an oversized version of the game, so need to stop and play.
You're tempting me just to run away from making videos for the weekend.
you need to shoot it, because it's really nice.
All right, well, thank you very much for your time. I hope you have a fantastic show. Everybody, get your comments in below. Are you excited for Ticket to Ride London? We'll move on. We'll see you again soon.